First, I used a plastic paint bucket lid and a few handfuls of plastic bottles. I used a drill to screw the plastic bottle cap onto the paint can lid. Next, I used a long nut and two bolts to attach it to the paint can lid. I used two round pieces of plastic and a plastic box lid, then glued them together to make the pulley. Continue doing the same with the small bottle cap to create a small pulley. Next, I put the large pulley onto the shaft. I used a small motor to generate electricity. Then I use glue to glue the small pulley to the motor shaft. I used a welder to weld the base of the turbine and the engine. I attached the turbine blades to the base I made. Next, I used a drill to screw the motor into the base. To make the belt for the turbine, I used a rubber belt. After completing the machine, I found a water source to test it. After turning on the water supply to run the turbine, I used a transformer circuit to get the power out of the motor. Next, I used a fan and a light bulb to generate electricity. It was great that the water turbine that pulled the generator motor I created worked very well. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.